problem is that the scanned data for the shulas have not a regular pattern. The points are irregular distributed, and for design on the surface it's better to have a regular grid. So the idea now is to interpolate a new point cloud which has better properties than this first scan. And what I use is an algorithm I also use for the later data transformation. Yesterday I started, and the idea is to map first the shoe to an elevation terrain, and we see this here in this picture. This is the elevation model, and now I can go over this area and can interpolate the data. We see this here, how it runs. We see we get this green grid, and the yellow point are the scan points. And when I have this data, I can map them back to the real 3D model of the shoe last and put it on the surface. And this see we here in the other picture. So now the new data are mapped here on the area, and we see that we have here a regular pattern too. That means we have here at the end the opportunity to create a quad mesh or a B-spline surface with good regular distributed data. So this algorithm will take some time. And I will stop recording for a moment until it is finished. So now we have finished. We see the algorithm works over the whole scan. There are some zones with some trouble here at the top of the shoe. I hide the point cloud. This is the result. In most cases we have regular structures here, and when we look at the shoe we see here this area with some trouble, but on the other places here most of the gaps are closed. Here still are some irregularities to compare with the shoe last scan. See here the red points again. So now we have a point set which we can use to create a mesh with regular triangles or with quads, and we can create a